Hey Marshall, what's so special about Madagascar wood?
It's nowhere near as endangered as Brazilian rosewood. It's got this gorgeous color and figure. And the best part is, it's got a tone palette similar to Brazilian rosewood without any issues. There's over 50 species of this that grow on the island of Madagascar, and 49 of them are indigenous. So it's very plentiful, and it sounds so good.